life cannot be ordinary, and everything stems from that fact. So when we create, the vision is larger than life is the first sentiment that comes to life. There is a huge affinity to royalty with the brand.
There's no second chance. It's a time-bound thing. It has to happen at 6 o'clock in the evening. You can't say, "Achha nahi laga, we can do it tomorrow." No, it has to happen then and there. We have been able to give that extra to each customer to kind of take the wedding to a new level, which is very big, very large. Right from the conception, which of course JJ does, and execution, the heights, the finishes, the scale, the lighting, the props manufacturing, then having the furniture with a new kind of upholstery. So there are a lot of areas which need to be controlled, which need to be given time and attention.
I think the endeavor is really to create that once in a lifetime moment. How many awe moments do you have, AWE, where you sort of look at a space and just say, wow, this is something that really kind of, you know, takes my breath away. How we start is really find a source of inspiration, and then we work on mood boards, which are very detailed, but that is the first sort of presentation that is made to a client for them to understand what we're talking about, the elements, the colors, the textures, fabrics, even layouts. So there are corners. If we generally know a space, we do a mock layout. So there are lots of little intricacies that go into putting it all together. Also detail in terms of coordinating everything from the look and feel of the servers, of the butlers, of the crockery, cutlery being used, so of the flowers, the colors being in sync with perhaps the walls and the carpets. So there's a lot of tiny elements that come into play. When we do events of this magnitude, the scale changes dramatically. So you will have probably 1,000 people working on a site. There have been instances where people have worked for more than 3 months. There are artists and sculptors who are brought in from all over the country who actually create signature props.
We have mastered the art of, you know, controlling and executing all these areas very beautifully because of our investment, because of our training program, because of the trained manpower and everything. So that's the edge we have.
Very, very special flowers are flown in from all over the world. Floral designers are involved, people who are really, really cutting edge. We get lighting designers because most of the mood of a sort of event really is created by strategic lighting. Then of course we've been fortunate to find a very able partner to be able to execute the vision, because eventually our vision has to go to the next level through proper execution. So in Vikas and FNP we have found a wonderful association. It's an old one. He's also India's largest brand for flowers, for cut flowers.
Ferns N Petals originally started as a florist company, and over the years we kept adding on things to our portfolio. We are very proud to say that we are the only company in India which has all these things in-house. We don't have to outsource anything to execute a big mega wedding. FNP being the nerve center of the wedding industry today because of the kind of weddings we do, I think it makes a lot of sense for us to work together, where his design inputs and our production capabilities can be put together to come out with amazing setups and amazing parties.